faster. So we need to do that in total 6 times by the looks of it. That she's taking a lot of damage from this weapon. What is that? There's something. Okay. Constant pressure on her, otherwise she will regen. Is she dead? No, she's alive. Someone is pissed. Okay, so two blood punch attacks can now be charged. It's good. Final sin. Destroy the icon of sin. Okay. So, okay, that's not a lot. And no challenges. That's a strange layout. I do have a couple of extra lives. And an auto map. Before we leave. We need to turn right. Ah, there he is.
The Doom Marine cannot save you. No one can save you.
Well, if you say so, but how do I get in?
That which does not kill us is weak.
There you go. I got a feeling we're going to need it. Oops. Oh, careful. There's no easy mobs left. Just actually wait. Oh no, no, it disappeared. Wait, here we go. I will take this. Or is it? Just keep coming. Okay, was that it? Out of fuel, let's just wait. Get some ammo back. And this is that. And that. Okay, that's a bit helpful. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, the extra life should be here.
Earth has no hope for survival.
Okay. So where's the entrance? It could be... I don't think it is down here, or is it? Well, that is definitely the way. Yeah, that will just take me back. No, it shouldn't be that hard. There we go. So the last secret should be where we are going now. So can I make that jump if I... Because we have one extra life, which yeah, we need to go upstairs for that. The codex page is also upstairs. I'm just assuming the stairs will be, or actually the elevator is here. That's the last one. They're being very rude. Final sin. And that's where we need to go, isn't it? Okay, that did a trick. Still can't break that. Break this though. There we go. I guess we got 3 extra lives. We got the only secret on this level by looks of it. Now there's just a lot of killing and... we're gonna need to pick these up as well. Probably going to need it for the final fight. Are we full on ammo on that, by the way? Yeah, not even close. Coming from every direction. Oh wait, there's a buff totem? Oh, there it is. Take that. Up we go. Okay, we failed to get a glory kill on that. And now we have to get in here. Entrance might be, yeah, there's something. What to do? Yeah, this is the door, but it looks like I can smash myself out of there. It could be a way in. I can definitely smash myself out. I can't smash myself in. So I'm guessing the way is upstairs. Oh no, no, I was so happy. I was so happy before seeing one of those again. Let's see. Yeah, we're being shredded by it. It's already an issue. Let's see, we'll get rid of this one, at least heal something. Okay, 11, it's not gonna cut it. 19, okay, that's as good as it's gonna get. Okay, come on. Just wish we could kill it with the sword.